Here we have 1, here 15. 1 smaller than 15. So we should take two numbers, 16. A number close to 16 in 15 table is 15 ones, 15. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number. So 5 down, so 15. When do we get 15? In 15 table, 15 ones, 15. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.